No chance we can haggle, huh?
Things are ready. Or vibrating, at least.
Double points!
I am suddenly very attracted to you guys. Like, wow.
Doggy,
you just jumped right out of the wall there, didn't you?
Does it annoy you, Hellpig, having to rip down boards all over again? Like bringing tablespoons, but the job needs bulldozers. They are still shaking. Maybe I should hit them again, huh? What are you doing on floor?
You know, I don't really have the time for this foolishness, Dennis.
I'm up, I'm up.
Death after death. It will take more than weapons to break this cycle. This is no ordinary key. I can feel the spirits recoil in its presence.
Hey, Nick, did you catch what Richtofen was saying when he read that Kruller... chronic... evil book thing?
Chronoria. He said that Cage has changed them. Judging from face, it was not good change. So now, we fight for lives. This is what we get for trusting Jarl.
Wolf is gone. I suppose he is not hungry anymore. Who would be after eating whole corpses?
I get it, you're dead. It's not your fault.
Gizmos like these, who needs an electric chair?
Help me out, Nick!
Thank you.
Okay, change of plan. We should be looking for the other Nikolai, but apparently I messed it up. When I say I mean him. Me.
What now, German? Surely you do not seek to torture me further. I know all too well what lies ahead.
Enough riddles, Richtofen! Have I not already given you enough? My blade, my honor, my soul!
Everybody just pull your shit together, or I'm gonna start freaking out too!
So let me see if I understand. Richtofen copied the entire plan from Special. Now it bonds what? Our blood?
Of course. We all heard the doctor. Fate now demands our blood as well. I have never
seen this way. Man, you guys are killing me with this doom and gloom stuff. If that book changed once, it can change again. So let's buck up and get to work already.
Gentlemen, please, calm yourselves. You must forgive me.
Close the gap. We control the flow of the enemy.
The best of two extremely lethal words. We all know how that feels.
Yeah, that big guy with a club? Was he a prison guard or something? Spitfire, ain't ya?
I can build a particle accelerator from scratch, but I can't nail one board straight! Show me all my clothes. Easy, easy.
No chance we can haggle, huh? Let there be light. Hard to believe this junk still works.
Things are ready.
Or vibrating, at least.
Dempsey said I would enjoy it.
I am not so sure.
Fuck you, Warden! Send it pups to do your dirty work! Empty. Shit!
Knocking it out again.
Go home, Warden. Nobody wants you here.
Carpenter!
catch what Richtofen was saying when he read that Kreller? Chronic.
Evil book thing.
Gotta get ammo soon, or I'm gonna have to use my words! Fuck comes to mind!
That a kick in the coin purse.
Die here. It would really suck if we fought our way through an entire horde of freak bags, hellhounds, and that warden fucker just to have the cable snap right now. That's all I can think about.
Judging from the big sign, it seems that they finally got the idea.
Oh, that one gave me goosebumps. Little tiny.
Damn, Richtofen. Wish you talk as straight as you shoot.
About this place.
Still with me, Doc? Looking a little pale. Paler than usual, anyway.
Yes, of course, it's nothing. The climate of this dimension is stifling. It's probably all the fire.
And the brimstone.
Like these, who needs an electric chair?
I have had better days, better lifetimes. What is?
I am not dead! What
kind of drink you want?
Place than a devil-worshipping warden. Got a familiar smell to it. I do not like being locked up. Richtofen had better figure this out quick.
You dare insult me over matters as trivial as money?
Hand me their soul.
Here, Poochie Poochie! Plug those ear holes. It's about to get loud. He's fallen!
Sure, yeah, I'll walk.
How much? Sounds like fucking highway robbery to me. I say we find a boat and try sailing off into the sunset. Take some cigars, Kentucky bourbon, maybe a team of Russian dancers. Listen, Tech. I know where you're at. Doing what you had to do. What we had to do. Fucks you up.
It was my honor to end the suffering of my other self. The anguish I feel is his. The responsibility for my sin is mine.
Dempsey, do you believe that your ancestors watch over you? That they judge you by the honor of your deeds?
Ha! My family? I'm Irish, brother. Judgment is pretty much a constant. But, yeah, I hope they're watching, at least. All aboard! We're out of here! Anybody got any smokes? Cigar? Maybe even a toothpick? I get nervous when it's quiet, okay? Ah, shit! Let's just go. Decomposers, I got my spooky shield. Who wants to play riot police? What's the matter, boy? You hungry? Huh. I guess that means he's full. Well, that was fun. Now what do we do? Your heads, guys! Fan blades are turning! Dinner time! Who's on the menu? How about this handsome gentleman right here?
A true warrior, Dempsey. You focus your pace on the back and press
ever on his
mind. It is more than honor.
I love you too, Tech. But could you not poke me in the emotions right now? I'm trying to break out of hell.
Sweet and stimulating.
This is a warrior's guilty pleasure.
Here comes one for the hungry boy. Eat up, buddy. What kind of rinky-dink piece of haunted trash, Shield?
No.
never thought I would say this.
Fear not, Dempsey. We are with you.
Thanks, buddy.
I will not die in prison. I have seen such a fate.
Oh, come on, Jack. This little scratch took you down?
I can fight. Own on this.
That's how you ride the lightning, ladies and gents. That was speed right across. Mine was better. I'm not the one who put you in jail. Oh, good job, buddy. See that? I think he's starting to trust me. Sneaky bastard clipped me. Anybody wanna... Yeah.